The skylight drowns as you walk into my voice, carrying a box of flames entirely secretive. You tap open by the charmed hairpin of the mysteries of sleep.
Sometimes I feel like I'm trapped in his life.
Like a long-jaded husband who's trapped to his wife.
A fading part of me is screaming, get up and run. But I sit here held in check by an invisible gun. I haven't felt the sun warm my face in so long, and I've almost forgotten about my favorite song. The man behind the furnace has stopped feeding the train, cause all he sees up the tracks is the rain. So I go through the motions, days keep passing me by. I envy the birds as I watch them fly. These trifling duties cannot fill up my heart, while the guilt of my failures just tears me apart. Once again, my mind winds through impossible thoughts, adding salt to my wounds, feeling stressed and distraught. I find it so hard to express how I feel. Remorse has grown over all that is real. I need to be stripped, boiled down to my salt. Saw off my dead branches and brought to a halt, cause the sickness is sapping the best part of me, and the husk left behind can't bear the